first handrail. Is this anybody's first time ever on the Jungle Cruise? Any first timers? Really? Me too. I'm glad we're in this boat together. What do you mean last timers? Any last timers? Oh my gosh, we have permission to hit something. Wave goodbye to everybody on the dock. Bye. Okay, you'll never see them again. All right, welcome everyone to the world famous Jungle Cruise. We're famous around the world for being world famous. My name is Skipper Abby, and I'll be a skipper for as far as we get. Couple safety reminders for us as drive backwards. Make sure to remain seated. Keep all hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat. Parents, please watch your children. Children, please watch your parents. I don't want to. Oh, and if you drop anything into the river today, just raise your hand. I'll raise mine too, and then we'll wave goodbye together. Starting off my toes today over the, on the right hand side, you're going to see the temple with the four hidden eye. Currently, archaeologist Indiana Jones is looking for the world's greatest treasure in there. I don't know why he keeps looking in there, though. I've been out here this whole time. And right up there, you can see some beautiful bamboo. Now, fun fact about bamboo, it can actually grow up to 3 stories. Some skippers will tell you 4. Well, that's a whole nother story. Anyways, look right over here, folks. We got our first sign of the wildlife. This is a Himalayan tiger. Now, I don't know why we keep calling him that, though, because he probably stand it. Yeah, these tigers can actually grow up to 500 pounds and leap up to 50 feet. But don't worry, well, like 30 feet away, we'll go right over your heads. Just like that joke did. If you look over here to the right, you're going to see some bamboo. Now, fun fact about bamboo, can actually grow up to 4 stories. Some skippers will tell you 5, but that's a whole other story. Oh, the border opening, the African boat with the hands. Oh, my goodness, this is the wrong one. I'm so sorry. This is the one that's really cool. They're so beautiful. Take as many photos as you like. If you have to trust us today, we're going to change it. These are Indian elephants. Does anybody know how we can tell they're Indian elephants? That's because we're in India. Another fun fact about these Indian elephants, they can actually grow up to 500 pounds and leap up to 50 feet. Oh! Good job. You're supposed to get them wet, not me. Mr. Q. We want to try again. Okay, ready? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Squirt! I'm kidding. That's what we call dry humor. I would never lead you guys into any kind of real danger. Be very loose possible. We're going to go a little bit deeper into the jungle today. Make a stop at my friend Dr. Chino's camp. Oh, you're not making a friend. Well, if you're from Kaku, you see if you're calling the shots around here. You know, one fact about these gorillas, they can actually grow up to 500 pounds and leap up to 50 feet. Oh my god! Look what they did to the team. That was all I saw. Yeah, now we're never going to be able to get into turn over. They're really old bananas over there. I think we should split. Yeah, if you look over here to the left, you're going to see some bamboo. Now, fun fact about bamboo is it actually goes to 5 stories. Some skippers will tell you 6. That's a whole other story. If you look right over here, you're going to see Schweitzer Falls, named after the founder of the Jungle Navigational Company, Dr. Albert Falls. And Albert, we'll go over those later. You don't see that every day, do you? I do. Okay. But we did just turn on the Nile River. Longest river in the world. Goes on for Niles and Niles and Niles. And well, if you don't believe me, then you're just in denial. Over here we have my friend Reddy. Hey, Reddy, how you doing today? Oh, really? And this is my friend Lefty. Hey, Lefty, tell us a little bit about yourself. Literally anything works. 500 pounds. 50 feet. Oh, my gosh. Oh, we're now entering the African belt where the hand of man has never stepped foot. We have a couple animals out here. We have some zoos, some zebras. Can anybody tell me what the really tall ones in the back are called? Called bamboo. Fun fact about bamboo, can actually grow up to 6 stories. Some samplers will tell you 7. That's a whole other story. Oh my god, look at those lines connecting the sleeping zebra. Oh, that's tired. Oh, that's super annoying. That's a smart technique. Holy fuck. Okay, now we're going to fight with the rhino. Now let's get that point across. And yet, you know, fun fact about rhinos, they can actually grow up to 500 pounds and leap up to 50 feet. Yeah, very impressive. You look right over here, you're going to see some beautiful wildlife and plants. We have some beautiful bamboo over there. Now, fun fact about bamboo, can actually grow up to 7 stories. Some skippers will tell you 8, but that's a whole other story. Okay, I'm going to turn off these cables. Everybody, come here. Call me, come here. Okay, that did not scare them off. I'm going to have to scare them off a different way. I love you! Or you know that scared them off. That's a go up to 500 pounds and leap up to 50 feet. I know, some of you are looking at me right now thinking her job is so easy, a monkey can do it. You know, I've never seen a monkey drive a boat until just at the same time. I mean, imagine how silly that. You look at me here, in the bamboo. Now, we'll talk about bamboo, that's a girl, seven stories, seven different, looks like an eight. Pretend like you didn't see that. I don't want to do the paperwork later. Oh, I don't have a mom. This is my favorite couple in the jungle. The one up top, her name's enough. Those are the butterflies every time they see each other. You know, butterflies are not what they used to be. Caterpillar. And now, so all you all been waiting for, put your hands together for the eighth wonder of the world. It's the fast side of the water. Okay, yeah, that's a chemistry joke. It doesn't always get the reaction I'm looking for. I periodically like to mix those in, but I guess it wasn't on the table today. But that is very noble of me. So we'll go here. You'll see the top side of rock, one of our boulder attractions. Come on, you guys. That was a rock solid joke. You're really taking me for granted. Do I need to be more concrete with my deliveries? Does that make my jokes more marvelous? Wait, why is the water carbonated? Oh my god, it's really hot! Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Those are hungry pondas in the water, and no, I do not know how to drink it out with the hungry. Over here on the left bank, we got a python, but second on the python, you can actually grow up to 3.14159 meters long, which roughly translates to 500 pounds and 50 feet. Our last stop for today's trainer stands is somewhere. If you lost it, we'll sell it. I really was trying to hop here, but we have the jungle crew know a lot about capsizing. Oh, and this is my friend, Ellie, go ahead and call us a joke. Don't be shy, it's okay. Ellie, oh my god. You're so fluid. Oh, yeah, you might think that's fluid. It's not. Alright, folks, we're now approaching the most dangerous turn of the journey. It's the return to civilization. Aubrey, there are a bunch of boats. I do want to remind you to remain seated. All hands on the feet inside the boat. We don't want to get anything stuck between the boat and the dock. Is that safe? Last time we caused a lot of peer pressure. Raise your hand if you know what peer pressure is. Raise your hand. Plus, do it. Do it. Do it. Raise your hand. Come on. Raise your hand. Look, see, man. Come on. Do it. Raise your hand. No, okay, fine. That's our outstanding crew today, but soon we're going to need you outstanding on that dock. Outstanding if someone else is blind. And folks, if you're over here on the jungle side, you're going to be helped out by the rear today. Of the boat. Don't make it weird. Everybody in the center, I'm saying you're going to go out the front door. We're all going to end up on the right dock, not the left one. I know there's two of them. It's really confusing. That's why we call it a paradox. Today we have to find the miracle boat into company, where it's a miracle if you make it around the river once. Also sponsored by the Tropical Hideaway, serving delicious and exotic foods at the other location. If you have to go with it, they're very delicious. Just don't get in line for the punch. There's no punch line. All right, folks, go to keep those hands on feet legs inside the boat. We don't want to scratch the dock. It'll really hurt the dock a lot. Today, you're going to watch out the boat on fire. You are best boat unloaders. We know that I like to finish all my cruises out on a high note, so